What is going on, guys? Billionaire54 here, once again with another reaction. And now you guys have requested a whole bunch of videos for me. And I appreciate it, man. I appreciate you guys watching my videos, leaving that like, hitting that thumbs up button, subscribing to the channel. I appreciate it, guys. I'm gonna shout you out, dude. Rob Brialt. Brought or whatever. Let me know, man, if I pronounced that right. But you told me to react to actually a lot of videos. I'm gonna do all of them just because I ain't got nothing else to do. But this one you wanted me to react to is NF Intro. So this NF dude, man, he spit some fire, I'll tell you. And I've done some research on him. He's actually a Christian rapper. If you guys didn't know that, he is a Christian rapper. Like, he's in the Christian rap category, or hip hop, or whatever. But he's good. You wouldn't expect him to be a Christian rapper, but he is. I mean, it could have been like a rumor, but I don't know. But it says he's a Christian rapper. I don't believe it, but hey, we're gonna get right in. Bleh. Can't talk today. Sorry. We're gonna get right in with this reaction, and I hope you guys enjoy just as much as I hope I will enjoy it. Here we go. Ah, you son of a... You're wrapped up in all that caution tape. What are you doing, NF? Get that tape. Get that tape, boy! What you doing? What you doing? Seriously, what the?
I'm looking like I'm gonna get it. You probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone, looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick, and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I'm feeling. I'm feeling a million, so you better shh, be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it is crazy. Spend all my money on studio time. Trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better than one that I made. Go back to my moment's album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up! What you witnessing now? Don't try to figure me out. I grab on that microphone, jump in the crowd. They was laughing at me. Who they laughing at now, huh? I laugh at myself. Some people, they looking like wow. The moment you told me that you was a rapper, I couldn't believe it. You believe it now? Step in the booth and a murderer. You never heard of a rapper that kill like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio. Stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. Well, thank you for buying. Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck you. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it. You better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep
whoa.
Moving, I'm string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing. No way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape. I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know what my lane is. I keep not competitive. This is a job for me. It's adrenaline. Don't try to box me and I am made. When I come in the ring, my punches are way better. I never drink, but I live in these bars. The moment you blink is the moment you lost. Say you a king who put you in charge. Care what you think, I'm breaking your car. I'm on top of it, sound the alarm. I wake up the neighborhood, rap in your yard. And carry the speakers up under my arm. So you can sleep in on me, I'm at large. Not with the jokes, I ain't joking. You come in the session with me, I'ma show you what dope is. And when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking. I'm talking about music that has an emotion. I look at this mic, it's part of my family. Take it away, I'm coming to find you. I've been through a lot of my life and it's hard to get people to listen when no one's behind you. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now, I look at the team I'm dealing with. Ah, these people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a laugh. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the math, I look at the map. And thank you God, I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral.
Wow. Rob. Rob, bro. Rob. Rob, 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 Rob. That's what we need, man. More stuff like that in the hip hop industry, in the rap industry. We need more stuff like this. NF, man. And that's a weird name too, NF. You could have went on something on the lines like ANF or something. But no, he went NF. That's pretty clever, man. My God, this NF dude. It's crazy. He's crazy. He spits fire. And I like it. I like it. But no, more reactions from you, Rob, and from all you guys are coming. All right. Post down in the comments down below what you want me to react to next. Hit that thumbs up button if you want. If you don't, I don't care. I really don't. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And for some more decent content. And I'll see you guys. I'll see all you guys in the next video. Peace.